It's all about the game and how you play it. It's all about control and if you can take it. All about your depth and if you can pay it. All about pain and who's gonna make it. Sup everybody, hope all of y'all are doing undeniably fan-freaking-tastic out there. It's your boy, the Grand Poobah Booyah, James Self-Standard, and I welcome all of you back to another episode of Self-Standard Programming's old school game, the OSG. And we are starting a new game for this series. I'm going back to Spyro the Dragon. I don't remember what year this is from. But yes, it's for the original PlayStation. And folks, my brother, he was always a good Spyro the Dragon fan. But I do remember playing it. So, I remember vividly, okay, 1998. I vividly remember playing this. Okay. But I don't remember that much about it. I remember playing this before. Many, many years ago, but I don't ever recall actually beating it. Yeah, create file. So, yeah, we're gonna go ahead and play this for the series. Like, I don't remember most of the levels. I don't remember most of how everything was, like, turning out. My memory is, like, very bleak with this game. Alright. So, yeah, new game. Yep. But as a reminder, folks, keep an ear out for whatever the secret word may be in the premiere chat or in the comments below. And what else for us to say what it is, gets right to the Tony Anthony wants me to do on camera, and I'll do it for him.
Okay, rolling. Oh, it's been peaceful here in the five worlds, or is it six, for a dragon's age. We now have 12,000 treasure, or is it 14,000? What about this nasty Ganork character? Now, I understand he's found a magic spell to turn gems into warriors for his cause.
I'll take that question. Nasty Nork is a simple creature. Vampire. He has been contained in a remote world and is no threat to the Dragon Kingdom.
No threat!
Besides, he is an ugly that does it!
Looks like I got some things to do.
I've heard that voice somewhere before. The adventure begins. Yep. Alright, now I guess it's time for the tutorial. How to train your dragon. X is jump. Double jump is X and sword. Double jump is jump and sword. Okay. Okay, square is headbutt. Circle is fire breath. Triangle is another view. R2 is rotate. Something's wrong with controller. L2 ain't working. There we go. Alright. This only controls what I can. Alright, Spyro, get your purple butt up there. I like how he prances. Don't quote me on this, but I think I remember David Spade being a voice for one of these games. Rescued Nestor.
Thank you for releasing me, Spyro. Free 10 dragons in the artisan world. Then find the balloonist. He'll transport you to the next world.
What about Nasty Nork? I'm going after him.
Find dragons first. That's all I can tell you.
Get that army ready, brother. Gotcha! Headbutted ya! Burn! Burn! Sheep! Pork chop!
That sheep turned into a butterfly. I wanted lamb chops, not butterfree. Okay, so we established that sheep plus fire equals butterfly. Gotcha. Alright, how can I get up there? They don't make games like this anymore. Rescue Delbin.
Where's Nasty Nork? I'll torch him.
Keep your horns on, Spyro. You have much to learn first. Do you know what the dragonfly following you is doing? His name is Sparks, and he's helping and protecting you. Keep an eye on him and see what I mean.
Spyro swim? No, he can't. Okay. Got ya. All right, let's go up here. Move it. Move it, Spyro. Ooh, like a charge. Where'd he go? I see you. Gotcha! Got your green keister! Okay, I found an extra life, that's cool. Really cool. Cool. Sparks change color. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about right there, boy. Uh-huh. Where you going? Does that make me hit... Rescue Thomas.
Hey, Spyro. Press the jump button twice to glide. And don't be afraid.
Afraid? Of what?
Falling from high mountain peaks? Plummeting into prehistoric glaciers?
That.
Yeah, I already figured that part out. Thanks, Thomas. Why are you scared? Why is he so scared? He's bigger than me. I mean, you bigger than me. Why are you scared? Spear! Fire! I burn your keisters! Cooked greens, anyone? Okay, let's get up there. Okay, I guess I gotta go up top then. Whee! town square. Don't feel like going in there yet. Alright, move, Spyro. Get your butt up there. Okay, cool. Ah! Stop falling off the edge, Spyro. There's a wall there, Spyro. Right now, I'm just exploring, picking up everything I can. Alright. They didn't go in here yet. I don't feel like going to the balloon just yet. Dark Hollow. Ooh, I don't want to go in there yet. Okay, fine. I'll go see what's up with this balloon dude. Marco the Balloonist. If you prove your worth by rescuing 10 dragons, then you may use a balloon to fly to a new world. Alright. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and hit this for them. And this is Stonehill? Yep, Stonehill. Entering Stonehill. You call yourself a ram. I don't think I should be in there. Gavin!
Watch the dragonfly, Spyro. His color indicates his power. When he eats butterflies, he stays strong. Like me.
Sure.
Okay. There's something in here. Gotta figure out how to open those. Oh, you mother... Who told you to ram me? I ram you, you don't ram me. Who you think you are, rambunctious? Okay, I'm gonna go in here then. If only I can, like, aim my charge good. Lindar.
When you free a dragon or step on one of their platforms, you're saving your progress. That could be useful if you run into trouble. Not that you ever run into trouble, Spyro.
No, no, never, never. I may not run into trouble, but I'll run into this wall! Okay, and I'm gonna go into this one. Gotcha! Astor.
After you freed all the dragons, pass through this fancy vortex thingamajigger. It'll take you back to the artisan home. But first, let me tell you a story.
No thanks. See ya.
Okay, I gotta come back in here last. Ah, there we go. That was satisfying. You think you're Gandalf or something? That's right. Eat up, Sparky. Eat up, Sparks. Okay. Gildas.
Spyro, my friend, how about a hint on gliding?
You bet.
For the longest glide, press the X button at the top of a jump, and try pressing the triangle button to drop down in mid-flight.
Okay, good to know. Okay. I forgot to double jump. I just basically jumped to my doom right there. Okay, I guess I got everybody here, didn't I? Seven. Okay. Oh, I'm still missing one back at home? 3 out of 4. I'm missing one back home. Okay, I guess I gotta go back and double check them. Where am I missing one at? Thank you. are those? It's like a dark gem almost. Turn you. I didn't see that box. Okay, I guess I'm going to the... up here then. Town Square, here I come. Chickens! That's just four here. Still missing one back home, though. Rescue Mills.
Welcome to Town Square, Spyro. Begin exploring by gliding to that area with the bulls. Use the L2 and R2 buttons to get a good look.
Oh no, that ain't good. Okay, I see. Gotta ram ya and turn you into hamburger. Get up there like that. Alright, hold on. Down there. Go down there. Ah, no, not the water, not the water. No, 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 not the drowning. I'm gonna hold you physically responsible. That was a satisfying spear. Devlin!
Thanks, Spyro. I had the worst itch on the tip of my wing. Did you know that you get your longest glides by pressing X at the very top of your jump?
Yeah, somebody already just told me that. You're welcome, homie. I saved you, and that's my. I saved you, and that was my thank you. Who's that laughing? fried chicken! Alvar!
Spyro, did you see a man dressed in blue running around here? He's a thief, and he's stolen a dragon egg! You've got to track him down and get that egg! Run! Run! I'm getting a little winded!
I'm gonna keep my eyes peeled for an egg thief, because he's certainly not excellent. You mother... Get your beefy boy up! You and your beef butt. Need more chicken. Chicken flavored butterflies. I ain't ready to go just yet. Okay, maybe I gotta jump on the... fountain. I gotta find a way to make it up there somehow. My only guess is maybe there's a I don't know, maybe there's like supposed to be some kind of secret upgrade to let me jump higher. Jump high enough. And I'm still missing one. Where was that one missing dragon at here? Oh, there you are. Let me get these gems and I'll be right with you, whoever you are. Ooh, big dragon face. Argus!
Challenge him now, if you feel you are ready.
I am not ready. Still got other stuff I gotta do. Dark Hollow, here I come. Entering Dark Hollow. So far, this is actually a pretty cool game. I don't know what I was missing out on. You know, I think this is just one of those games that, like, just got lost in the shuffle of everything else, I think. Oh, you gonna try and have a shield on me, boy? Oh, I get to have frog legs here. Sorry, Kermit. Sorry, Froppy. Oh, no. Oh, I was expecting that to be harder. Okay, I gotta burn from behind. Gotta burn this big one from behind. Oh, you... Gotcha! But yeah, let me go get you some more butterflies there, Sparks. Alright, so now I know this game's gotta give me updates because there's gotta be a way for me to open these boxes. I missed. Gotcha! Me and my expertise level of spear steering. What's up, Albin?
Oh, it's you. I wasn't sure if you'd escape those annoying little creatures. Of course, they wouldn't bother me, but here's a hint. Metal armor is fireproof, but a charge attack will take care of them.
Yeah, I kind of figured that out the hard way. Big boy like that, I gotta burn, I guess. Oswin!
Spyro, want to know a secret?
Yeah?
Use the triangle button when you want to zoom in and look around. Oh, your secret's safe with me.
Figured that out too. But how's that a secret? Ooh, key. Okay, I guess key's what does it. Dagnabbit! I'll have for a gem. And now Sparks is gone. Will he come back if I kill a frog? I heard a croak. There you are. Yeah, gems! Alright, let's go up here. Dennis.
Big enemies like this can walk with a club and cannot be charged. But a quick flame, that should defeat them.
Man, I'm getting all this late advice for stuff I've already figured out on my own. Alright, see that gem up there? I'm gonna try to get that one. Now that I think about it, I think that last one that was back home was the one that's in the Artisian area, like the Artisian boss. Alright, I got all three here. Still missing one in Town Square. Oh, that's right. Okay, sorry, my bad. I guess I still gotta figure out how to jump higher. Alright, I guess I'm gonna go ahead and face this boss. That'll be a good way to end the video here. Let's go handle this then. Toasty. Confronting Toasty. Here I come, Toasty. Wolf. Not the wolves. Not the lava. It's croc all over again. I just noticed that I'm not getting any healthier. Yeah, there's no healthier. There ain't no butterflies here. Ah, what? Oh, sneak attack. You sneaky dog, you. Okay, screw y'all. I ain't got nothing to profit with y'all. I ain't got nothing to profit from your demise. You almost pushed me off the ledge.
Nasty Nork has put one of his most devious henchmen in charge of the artisan world.
Bring him on. I think I smell a barbecue.
Be careful, Spyro. This boss has many tricks up his sleeve.
Didn't realize I'm facing a jack-o'-lantern of all trades. Ah! Is that it? Just a sheep on stilts? No! I've heard of wearing the wolf in sheep's clothing. I've heard of a wolf in sheep's clothing, but a sheep in Scarecrow clothing? Ah! Ah! Catch up with ya. Trying to hit and run here. I brought both of them at the same time. Got you again. Boom. And just like that, this camera right here has run out of space. We're going to stop recording right there. And yeah, y'all, I'm going to go ahead and save this and wrap this video on up. Thank you all for tuning in. And yeah, until next time, make sure all of you remember to be outrageously optimistic year round. Booyah, I'm out. Boom, boom, boom.